Got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled, was the summer of 69.